But Cal Cognac's in the building. You already know all the DVD CEOs here. Inside Exposure Talk. Caught a lot of chit chatter through the airwaves, over the internet. Calls coming in from everywhere, New Mexico. By the way, of got a call from Cali the other day, right?
Yep, Cali.
Cali, where else?
We even got a call. We even got a call from across seas. Via text from Europe.
Real talk. I got a call from a dude that sound like. I got a call from sound like a dude from Australia, man. He was like. Like, good day, mate. So I'm like, what? Yeah. What's going on? He said, yeah, I hear about the toll y'all got on the internet. You know what I mean? So I want to know if I get that. I'm like, man, you in Australia, homie. Like, he called on the phone. The numbers started with, like, the numbers started with, like, letters.
Oh.
I'm like, yeah, what's good with this phone?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Everything like that. Shout out to my man Price Blue City in the building. Dave Rose in the building.
Yo, man.
Team Incredible, you already know. Like I said, Unsigned Exposure Talk. It's ripping them up out there. First stop, Boston, true?
Boston's crazy.
Boston's crazy.
Shout out to Boston. They showed us mad love. Man.
Shout out to Boston. I mean,
Simply Hood.
Everybody, Miss Aquarius. Yeah. They still calling for us to come back.
We coming, too.
Yeah, we'll be back in a minute. We'll be back. You know what I'm saying?
Even bigger.
Yeah, even bigger and better. Same pretty tough bus.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Jewelry shining when we step off the bus and all that and all that.
Catching all the light.
Yeah, everything. But, Boston was good luck.
Boston was crazy.
Boston was good luck. But over the weekend, this past weekend, we was in we hit Connecticut, we hit Newburgh.
Yeah.
What was the vibe out there? Like, you know what I mean? What was your vibe?
Connecticut showed us mad. Connecticut showed us a lot of love.
Right.
You know, it's a lot of love because when we pulled up on the bus, man, I mean, the line was crazy.
Crazy.
You know what I mean? People was waiting in their cars. Like, there was people that didn't even go inside until they seen us step off the bus.
Until they seen the talk. You know, real talk. I'm a boss, so I sit in the front. I got to watch the layout and all that. You know what I mean? Like, it seemed like it was just mad cars parked in the parking lot.
Yeah.
But then when we stepped off that bus, you see people start getting out of the cars like, that's what's up. New York Kansas is here. I want to see what's popping.
Flooded, man.
Flooded outside.
Flooded.
Shout out to my man Chris.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to Chris.
Yeah,
man.
Shout out to my man Chris and everything like that. What's the name of the club? Paradise Cafe, right?
Paradise.
Shout out to my man Chris, man. Paradise Cafe and all
one
that.
One of the hottest spots out there in Connecticut.
Nice spot, man. Showed us love.
Check them out, man.
Showed us love. Honey's was looking nice and everything like that and all that.